Hello friends, today we will start our injection molding machines program. So let's to start first, we need our injection unit, clamping unit, and after that we need also our clamping unit for mold open and close. Injection unit we need, and we need the screw. Also we need the first we'll be adjust this everything, and then we'll check this one. Let's first make the size. So our clamping unit size is 788 I need, and height 355. And this position I need also 73. What the shape is come? Okay, very near. Let's clamping unit, mold unit. So how to will be, we need the position. This one is 34. Okay, we need that Y also adjust, because this is very up. So best size is 124. What is the size of this one? Is 73. We need to check the size. Okay, so this one also we need to height 24. So let's now is okay. Good. This unit also we need a down. So how to still I send to back. Send to back. Okay, and this unit I need the size of 348. Okay, and why? Because that's up. I think it's 100. The Y we need. Okay, let's first we will adjust this one height and width. So width is okay, and height is very less now. So we'll adjust the height. Okay, that's very near to our requirement. I think it will be 100. That's good. Now looks good. I need the injection unit. So injection unit will be adjust first. This position is 305 and height 25. That's totally different now. this position, it looks good, but that's very down. We need little bit up. Okay, it's looking good. And now we need again same one, another screw here. This screw we are double fixed because when you are make the material charging, that time you will feel that screw was moving. And also is a injection time, you will feel the injection is going to be forward, and that's in graphics you can be see easily the these threads will be moved. So let's now second screw that size first will make similar to other. And height also similar to other. Okay, but now position change. So this. Bring front. Okay. Now is 407 and we need the height similar last I think 207. How much we'll check here? 207. This one 207. Very good. So up to here now our first part is coming. Now we'll go to animation part. First we need to be our animation part of our mold unit, and this one we'll keep to integer output 1. Okay, and now you will see this one is very high. It's going to be little reverse we need. That's 104. No, we need 2. When will we work? That will be move to here in animation with analog, our analog scale. Our second unit we need to be move our injection head, and injection head I'll keep this integer value. It's going to reverse. We need to be forward, so you'll see where it will be go. Now is forward position. Now this will be touch, and it looks okay. Now this injection number 1, screw number 1 also go together. So screw number go together, we need to be adjust this one also with injection unit. So injection unit number 2, and this one the reverse now going to be forward. Still not, yes, it's forward. The injection unit screw, injection screw also we need to be move with number 3. This also is going to be reverse. Still not coming forward. Injection. Yes, now is come injection position. Up to here is clear. Now we need scale.